All right, guys, it's the night before the Weezer concert. Got all the boys in my furry shack. Landon.
Hello.
Evan. D.
Blackhead.
And Laurent. Blackhead, I mean. So we got Mr. Cranberry, too, sitting up there. And yeah, this is our hotel room for the night.
Where's Taz?
Where's Taz?
I'm not like the line.
Taz.
Ah, here he is.
Wait, guys, show his face. Show Taz's face.
Yo, why is it stuck on?
Shut that shirt off.
Guys, we're on the way right now to the Weezer concert. Stacked. Evan, say hey to the video.
Huh?
Say hey to the video.
Huh?
Say hey to the video.
Huh? Huh?
Rivers Cuomo.
We're making a pit stop at Zaxby's. What bam?
Zaxby's.
We're in the gas station right now. We just saw Rivers Cuomo. Is that how you say his last name?
Yeah, that was him.
Yeah, we saw him in the bathroom.
Snack.
Yeah, that's his meal for today. Cookies.
Yeah, just cookies. All right, so after the gas station, we hopped back in the car and started listening to my favorite song.
Do the pose.
Oh, he was on.
Do it, Lorenzo. We're waiting because Mr. China and Mr. Cuomo, they won't let us in our room. They won't let us in our room, so we're waiting at the mall. Alright, so let me translate. Basically, our hotel room wasn't ready yet, and we were waiting for them to tell us it was ready. So that's what that means. I think Landon and Evan are getting ready. Holy crap.
Holy.
Wait, you've been spraying so much, and that's all it did?
Yeah, it's like crazy.
Alright, this is the blue hair dye.
I thought you were doing your whole head.
Nah, my whole head.
It turned out very blue.
I'm thinking.
Oh!
Y'all are the...
Dude!
I can't help it!
Can we not go out to the car and do this?
And... Y'all are the slash.
You're gonna go back.
No, Dan.
Alright, that's enough.
Oh, you're not doing the whole head?
I mean...
I think I
do. Y'all wanna do it, I'm not.
I'll do the whole head if you have to.
I don't think it's...
Here's the room, first room. Ah, a nice view outside. A nice Lorenzo laying on the bed.
Mr. Chai.
He's got a W shirt on, Weezer.
I think we're about to go outside now to rest. It's not blue, but...
It's not blue, but it's alright.
It's my favorite color, something.
It's not blue, but it'll do.
Ooh.
Ooh. Put on a t-shirt.
I got green hands now.
I'm about to have green.
That's pretty annoying.
Oh, we made it, guys.
So fast.
Connor, he's here. I'm here, my boy. He's here. So at this Weezer concert, they had two openers. The first one was called Dinosaur Jr. They absolutely suck. Just listen to this. But the second opening band, the Flaming Lips, they were so much better. A lot more creative. They had these weird blow-up robot things, and this old guy on stage was swinging this flashlight around. So a lot cooler. But obviously we're here for Weezer, so when they came out, we were pretty hyped. Also, just want to point out the hype between the two bands, because the first one, Dinosaur Jr., look how freaking boring this looks. And then Flaming Lips, they seem a little bit more hyped up and stuff, and Weezer was like the best one. But look how freaking boring these dudes were.
Oh!
so after the concert, we went to Waffle House to eat, and this place was absolutely packed with, I guess, people from the concert. But we ate there, and then something kind of crazy happened. So this drunk guy came in, and he started, like, pulling up his shirt and started, like, unbuttoning his pants and stuff. And I was kind of freaking out. And then he walks in, and he tries to grab my friend Landon. I think it was, I can't remember if it was Landon or Connor. He was trying to touch him, and then Landon was, like, doing it back at him, doing this, like, trying to grab him. That junk was, like, freaky. Good thing we didn't get attacked by the freaky guy.
It's the worst night ever.
All right, go faster. I'm kidding.
All right, so they're acting to make me feel more confident, bro. They're acting to make me feel more confident.
We're on the way back. We're on the way back to the hotel.
All right, wait, which one's the nearest one?
And tomorrow we're meeting up with Connor again in downtown. So, see you guys then. Yeah!
So after we all got up, we headed to downtown Greenville to meet up with Connor, and we just did some stuff around town. It was pretty fun.
Alright guys, the trip has come to an end. The trip has come to an end.
Goodbye guys, you'll be missed.
Yeah!
We left something.
Oh my pillow.
Oh, don't put that in.
And then after that, we headed back home. So I didn't film a whole lot of Greenville and stuff, but I got a good bit together. I just wanted to have this for memories and stuff. And yeah, it was a fun video to film. It was a fun concert to go to. So shout out to Weezer, and I'll see you guys in the next video.